Yo, what up, vlog? It's Lil T-Rex. Tucker, baby. Yo, what's good? It's Dinosaur.
I just run with the gang. ASAP boys came with the flame.
Come on, let's introduce you to the gang.
Yo, come on.
Right here.
Right here, introduce yourself, big boy.
Yo, what up? It's Pew. How we doing?
And right here we got, what's your name, sir?
They call me Brandon.
I might be too strung out on compliments over.
His real name's Nicholas. Hey, right here.
Yo, what up? We got poo. So. She got a big ol' onion booty, made the world cry.
In the kitchen, wrist twisted like. Yeah. Someone.
Hey, that's the gang, boys.
God. Ace. 5'10.
Ah, and redo.
I can't vlog with these guys. They're fucking retarded, yo.
Keep going.
Suck at that, boys.
Ready? Yo. It's King Cap a lot.
Kenneth.
Our vlog, so it is the day before our AAU tournament.
What's the time?
It is the day of. It's 12:41 in the morning.
12:41.
And we got a game at 5:50 p.m.
We are getting locked in right now.
Hey,
we are
Mr. McBuckets. So we got a game at 5:50 and 8:00 p.m. So we still got quite a while until game time, but we're just chilling in the room right now. So we'll pick the camera up probably tomorrow morning, and we'll give you a status check about how everyone's feeling and when we're making the jerseys.
Yo, what's going on, guys?
It's our pre-game breakfast, you know, you gotta stick by me.
Soon as you see the text, reply me. I don't wanna spend time fighting. We got no time, and that's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance.
Alright, we got little T-Rex, Dinosaur. We got the egg, bacon, and cheese burrito.
Eight seven.
You heard it from the man.
Alright, now we're cooking up some sausage. Just drench them. The maple syrup, about to put them on the pan now. All right, yo. So now we got Isaiah drawing the jersey. So
Little T-Rex.
Everybody's wearing white beaters. He just got done putting Keen on the back and I'm number 12. So he's gonna start working on the front, and then he's still got to do Braden's and Trey's. So we'll get back once he's done with all of them.
Layup lines pre-game.
And y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball?
With the head coach of Buzzo Elite, how do you feel about the teams that we're playing?
Confident. We go 2-0 today, then we call in the backups, we hold down the fort, and we win the whole tournament. It's as simple as that.
I like that. Thank you, Coach G.